following up, this suspect in a deadly shooting at an illegal game room has been charged. According to Honolulu Police, 20-year-old Alize Ou is being held on $1 million bail for murder, attempted murder, and firearms offenses. Police say three men were shot last week, Thursday, at an illegal game room in Wahiawa. One man died at the scene. The other two were hospitalized in serious condition.